Defibrillation is the act of delivering an electrical shock to the heart for the treatment of a life-threatening cardiac arrhythmia. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. A patient with an irregular heart rhythm is often considered to be in a state of emergency, which requires intervention by trained medical professionals. Electrical therapy is often used to send a shock to the heart in order to attempt to return the rhythm back to normal. There are two primary types of electrical therapy, cardioversion and defibrillation. However, for this video, we're specifically focusing on defibrillation. As previously mentioned, defibrillation is an unsynchronized form of electrical therapy, which means that the electrical shock is not delivered in synchrony with the patient's heart electrical activity. This type of shock results in the simultaneous depolarization of all myocardial fibers, which helps restore a normal heart rhythm. There are two types of arrhythmias that require defibrillation: ventricular fibrillation and pulseless ventricular tachycardia. Both of these arrhythmias are considered to be life-threatening and require immediate defibrillation in order to increase the patient's chances of survival. Ventricular tachycardia in a patient with a pulse is not considered to be as serious. Therefore, it can be treated with cardioversion, which is the other type of electrical shock therapy that is synchronized with the patient's cardiac cycle. Remember, defibrillation is unsynchronized in comparison. We've covered cardioversion in greater detail in a separate video. However, in general, it uses less energy and the shock is not as powerful compared to defibrillation. Again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.